Psych. Oh no, it's 98, y'all. And we got some new shit. What we say? Yes. Quick, whether on TV or in these streets, I'm still the shit. I went from drinking 8-Ball and making demos to drinking Hennessy and Chevy's Regal in the back of the limo. Getting my issue in life, you can't hate that. And when I tell you about yourself, nigga, you can't take that. Cause y'all be crossfading. If you don't understand, you got a side and I got one. But you be crossing over here to see what's in my hand. Yeah, but that's cool too. I guess my money on the double, that's what I do. Hitting them brown bubbles and avoiding trouble. Hoes to choose with nothing to lose. And a million motherfuckers wanna be in my shoes. But you don't understand. Beyond the parties and cheers, I've been broke my whole career, breaking bread with my peers. Bought a 96 Impala, the new double F. Before the 20,000 mile mark, I gave it to six. I can never bust a new shoe if my nephews ain't got it. Feel a Jumpman Cortez, yeah, I'm coming out the pocket. Put my homies in the hood up on it when I'm around. Cause there's a difference between being a thug and being down.
Bang, 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 boogie, bang, bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie to bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
Nigga, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
I do it, my occupation's a musician and I'm staying true to it. I went from being a rider to being a provider while I was straddling the fence, trying not to hit the divider. Just an impressionable human being trying to do right. Every now and then I get my man attested and fight. Like I used to have a beef with this cat named Ace, and his homies approached me at the club El Rey. What was I to do? I'm on stage and I'm doing my thing, and this nigga's out in the crowd trying to hoop bang, giving it up for his homies and set tripping too. But he wasn't from rolling 60s, more like track me. I wonder what's his problem, what he trying to say. Is this business personal or just fuck quick day? I approached him like a man and not like a nut. He turned around and put his drink down and straight knuckled up. In the dark club, punches is flying all around. And even though it was me and him, the rumors went round and said I killed somebody. Now how that sound? How could I stone somebody to death that's bigger than me and I'm just 155 pounds? Tell me.
Bang, bang, boogie, bang, bang, boogie, to the boogie, bang, boogie, to bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
Bang,
bang, boogie, to bang, to bang, boogie, to the boogie, bang, boogie, to bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
See, some don't realize the power of lyrics, cause when you rap about death, you talking to spirits. You see, you can say the things that can help us all ball, or you can say things that make it bad for us all. Fix the problem, the only way is come to the source. Don't be a Trojan horse, help us change the course. Everybody knows that it's bad in the hood, so check what you rapping about if it ain't to the good. I did my part a long time ago, I changed my views. Ain't no gang banging or slanging, just hanging with truth. Give it up to my creator, and that you can quote. But motherfuckers still see me as a scapegoat. Yeah, like that night with Biggie, got a Quincy Jones spot. Like 400 other people, yeah, I heard some shots. Broke away with the crowd, nervous obviously, and the motherfuckers blamed it on me. What the hell?
Bang, bang, boogie, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
Bang,
bang, boogie, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
Check it out. This song is dedicated to the two most prolific writers in rap music history.
Yes.
Tupac Shakur and Notorious B.I.G. It's also dedicated to the little homie from the 60s that lost his life at that party. Rest in peace, y'all. And to MC8, when you get your head together, maybe we can do a record. You feel me? I'm out.